Tests allow instructors to evaluate students' understanding of the material taught. They also can motivate students to study and engage with the material of the class. Blackboard gives you lots of options when you create tests. Let's see. On the course content page, select the plus icon or open the folder wherever you want to add a test. Select Create, and under the Assessment section, select Test. On the new test page, provide a title and begin building the test. To add questions, select the plus sign and select the question type. You can also add files and text, such as instructions for the test. Next, adjust the test settings. Select the test settings icon to open the panel where you provide the test's details and information. Here you can provide a due date, adjust the presentation of the questions, set your grading options, control how students see feedback, scores, and answers once they turn in their assignment with assessment results options, add security options, add a time limit, align with goals, assign to groups, activate Safe Assign, among other options. When you have finished adjusting your settings, select Save. Finally, set the availability of the test. Students won't see a test until you choose to show it.